It's been a little cold and not outside.
What is going on, guys? Welcome back. This video is actually a little bit different. It's going to be basically like a full day of eating. So what I eat throughout the whole day, I usually try to get 5 meals, but I'll explain that later on, as well as I'm starting my cut, quote unquote, just because my cut isn't actually a cut yet. So I'll explain that in the video as well. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the video. Peace.
I've been going through it, you've been through it. I fall back to look at what we're doing. I can yell at you, but what's the use? If you really love me, gotta prove it. Carrying this package, need a pack light. Hate seeing you sad, I gotta act right. I'm looking forward for the ride. Oh, oh,
good morning, guys. What is going on? As seen in the title, in the introduction of the video, we are now starting our cut. The way I like to go about things is very different than most people. I wouldn't say there's a right way and a wrong way to do a cut, but I like to do my own personal thing just because I know how my body works. I've done cuts before, I've gotten very lean before. Here's a picture in the past. But yeah, anyways, I've gotten very lean before. I know how my body works. I know how my body responds to certain foods. I know how my body responds to certain types of cardio and stuff like that. So what I typically like to do is just start off slow. Maintaining all the calories that I was eating before, but just doing a little bit more cardio and spacing out my meals a lot in between the day, just because your body needs that constant protein throughout the day, especially when you're on a cut and especially when you're on a caloric deficit. So right now, obviously the same breakfast. We got 4 eggs, 3 turkey bacon slices, and then 2 rice cakes, English muffins with peanut butter and jam, and then a coffee. Obviously it's not a cutting meal, and usually I do have a protein shake with this, but now what I like to do is I eat this, I muck this up real quick, and then within 2 hours I make oatmeal with protein, with a scoop of protein in there. Just obviously, again, keep my meals up throughout the day. From there we watch a little bit of YouTube, David Lade, as we eat our breakfast up, and then from there we'll be hitting the gym twice today, I'm pretty sure, so it's gonna be a long day. And sit back, relax, and enjoy the video. Peace. So here we're gonna be putting BCAAs in here because it's gonna be a long day. Today was supposed to be my rest day actually, but obviously we're heading to the gym. Our BCAAs right here, just one little scoop in there. So I always bring 2 bottles to the gym. One's my BCAAs. I always open that like midway through my workout whenever I feel kind of groggy. And then this is my second one, which is my pre-workout. I'm probably gonna take that in the car at the gym. Or, what? I'm probably gonna take that in the car. Yeah, that makes sense, right? In the car at the gym. So from there, we're gonna be switching it up. We usually take the red Converse, but we're gonna be taking our white low cuts right now. Throw that in my gym bag. Bring my gym bag out. Oh, and I'm waiting for my beats to charge. Beats to charge. A lot of people have been asking me about these little things. These are little like sweat sockets, little thingies. They're super comfy when they're against your ear. It's like all like, ooh. But their main purpose is to stop the beats from smelling because you sweat so much at the gym. So I just got these on Amazon. They're pretty cheap too. So we're gonna wait for my beats to charge up for like 2 minutes, and then we're gonna be heading to the gym. And my next clip should be me blasting out in the car, drinking pre-workout, and go. Alright, so we just made it to the gym. I just put the thing in park. I swear I'm not lying to you. Anyways, we're drinking my pre-workout now. Just jammed out to J. Cole for a little bit. So the way I go about this whole cut is I act like I'm not on a cut for the starting of the period. For example, I'm lifting the same weights. I am lifting the same amount of reps. Same amount of everything, same thing for the food as well. And then slowly I start implementing cardio, I don't wanna say losing or burning, but start warming up my body for the actual initial cut. So just mentally prepare myself with the cardio, slowly easing right into it, so I don't feel everything at once, right? So today we're gonna be lifting a bit more reps. We're gonna be deadlifting today, probably hitting a little bit of legs as well because I need to grow these two. And then from there, we'll see where the day takes us. I'm gonna stop talking because I'm starting to get a little jittery, and we're gonna get into the gym, and we're gonna start working out. Okay, bye.
Think I can fly when I'm with you. My arms are wide.
catching fire as the wind blows. I'm about to rich enough for pride. I see $1 billion in your eyes. Even if we're strangers till we die.
Guys, so we're just on to 405 right now for reps. I don't know how many times I'll get this, but I'm just gonna keep going until I pass out. I got my friend here called Mr. What's it called? I don't know what is this called? Obsidian. This is ammonia salts. This is the magic powder, guys. This is going to get 405 up at least 20 times. At least 20 times, give or take. But I'll speak about this later on, and let's see how many reps I can get. Just in between sets, 405, 405. It's killing me. I'm sweating like a pig. Oh, another one. In mind, I'm doing this without any music because every time I click record, the music just shuts off. So it's that much harder. And yeah.
When I'm with you, give it all away. Catching fire as the wind blows.
So that was something. This morning I really felt like going to the gym, even though it was my rest day. So I was like, you know what, let's just grind out some deadlifts. I wanted to do some reps with 405, so I did that today. And then out of nowhere, my energy just went downhill. And then I was just like, I don't know, it just felt like every weight for my legs were just really heavy. I was there for about an hour and 30 minutes, so not a bad workout, but hey, it was a rest day and we got to the gym, so that's all that matters. Anyways, we are going back to my house. We're gonna be cooking up something, a post-workout meal. I'll probably grab that smoothie now since I didn't have it in the morning. And then from there, I'll show you guys what I'm cooking up. Peace. All right, guys, so we are back home. We have our post-workout meal here. So we have white rice with carrots, one little one of these. I forget what these are called, samosas? Just one. And then some chicken breast right there. We're gonna pop her in the microwave, and then she should be ready soon. Cooking up, we're gonna be making our smoothie. So we got almond milk, we got some EHP Labs Oxy Whey Protein strawberry flavor, and we threw some bananas in there. So we're gonna be cooking that up. With that, we got our post-workout meal and then our protein shake there as well. And then my next meal will probably be oatmeal with protein as my third meal of the day, but we'll figure that out when the time comes. I'm gonna muck on this and then catch you guys in the next clip. Peace.
Bill collector knocking at the door. Baby mama yelling in my ear. Honestly, a lot is going on. Only thing is, I don't really care. People wonder how I keep a smile.
So this is my third meal of the day. It is oatmeal. What is it? 2 cups of oatmeal with raisins, vanilla extract, and cinnamon. And then 1 scoop of Oxy Whey chocolate protein. And then, yeah, I'm going to bang this out real quick and then on to the next meal. Boom. This would typically be, give or take, like my fourth meal of the day. Not my last for sure. So this is like dinner time, obviously. So we're going to be throwing some ground beef, beans, and I think it was yellow peppers onto the salad. And yeah, that's how it looks like. Super good. I always like adding feta cheese because feta cheese is my favorite. So if you guys don't know what to get me for my birthday, a block of feta cheese would be perfect. Cheap, reliable, affordable. I'll be the happiest guy ever.
And when it starts getting later into the day, I don't like eating too many carbs, especially when I'm preparing for the cut. Carbs are good, yes, but just throughout the, like later on in the day, I try to cut them out just a little bit.
So right here we have our salad, our meat, and then our feta cheese. Be mucking that up, and then I'll probably throw in a protein smoothie as well later on in the day. And then from there, we have one more meal to go, and I'll catch you guys there. Peace.
All right, guys, so it is now 10:15. The last meal I ate was around 8 o'clock, give or take. Pretty sure that's, or maybe no, it wasn't. No, it was around 7 o'clock. So then kind of late on my last meal, but I'm not going to sleep yet. So that's why I just prolonged it a little bit. I was going to prepare something like really nicely, but then at the last minute, my buddies, they said they were going to the bar. So I'm like, okay, you know what? Let's just go out. I'm not going to drink, obviously. I'm just going to be showing you my meal right now. I'm going to be eating that on the way there. And then from there, I'll probably just film, I don't know, snippets from the bar. All right, so this is my meal, my fifth meal of the day. So it is oatmeal with protein powder, chocolate protein, with apples, bananas, and a peanut butter. I add all those extra stuff in there just to add, honestly, just to add more calories, add more nutrients, more fats, more protein, stuff like that. Just because, again, it is going to be my last meal. So yeah, we gotta get that down. And then,
all right, guys, so that is the end of the video. I appreciate all the support you guys have been giving me on my Instagram, on YouTube, and on everything. So keep smashing that like button, that comment button, and that subscribe button. And remember, guys, if you're ever feeling down, if you're ever feeling sad, just go eat some peanut butter. Cheers.
Dude, Michael Waters.